Hello everybody, happy International Women's Day. Yes, happy International Women's Day to every woman out there. It's to your girl, coldest, out here today to wish you a very happy International Women's Day. Yeah, today, if you're a woman, just celebrate, yeah, the greatest achievement you're gonna be, you know, counting on today is a celebration of you. Celebrate, yeah. Celebrate the fact that you're alive today. Celebrate the fact that you know that there is something, you know, going on today about celebration, and you know it represents you. You go on and celebrate today, guys. If you're a woman, celebrate you. Yeah. And I want to, you know, pray, you know, for those that are unwell. If you're a woman and you're unwell, I pray that you have a quick recovery wherever you are at the moment. I pray for a quick recovery to every woman that is feeling unwell. Wherever you are, let there be a quick recovery for you. Yeah, to every woman that's got emotional, you know, trauma, if you're traumatized emotionally, yeah, if you're, you know what I mean, like you feel cobwebs in your brain, you feel foggy in your brain, you don't show, you know, about life and all of that, I pray for you. And all I want you to do is to look up for to positivity. Yeah, make positivity out of your life, guys. If you're a woman, be woman enough to be positive. Please do not resort, you know, to, you know, taking you know, going into substance abuse because you know, you feel emotionally down or something of that nature. So if you're a woman, I want you to live above that. I want you to tell yourself that you are in control, that you are the master of your body. Do not allow your body to dictate to you about what you should do wrong. Tell your body you have every reason to doing right and to being right and to living right. That's what you're going to say to your body. Yes, you need to be in that position that your body will listen to you. And that is what you will be celebrating today as a woman, because you're now able to speak to your body and your body listens to you. That is what you're celebrating today. So if you have not been in that model, in that mood of talking to yourself and yourself listening to you, you know, you doing what you know is right. If your body is dragging you, you know, to wanting to take more, do more, you know, of those things that are not right, you're gonna say to yourself, no, I'm in charge, I'm in control. So you're not gonna tell me, you know, to go into substance abuse, you know, because of one thing or the other. Yeah, so you're gonna celebrate that milestone. If you haven't, you know, been doing that in the previous times, if you haven't, you know, been in charge, in control of your body and all of that, you know, you may have to key into that, being in control of what you say, what you do, making sure that you are in the right part. Okay, that's always what you're gonna hear from me. Positivity, being right and thinking right. Sometimes it may seem to be like it's not worth it, but I tell you what, in the long run is worth it, because I mean that has a lot to do with a lot of things, you know, that has a lot, I mean it has a lot to do with your network, it has a lot to do, you know, with, you know, everything about you. not just you, your future generation. Yeah, so you want to watch your step, watch your back, you know, make sure you're in the right part. So do not allow your emotions to lead you astray. No, you want to be happily, you know, happening rightly. Yeah, that's what you want to do, guys. So you're gonna celebrate that milestone, you're gonna celebrate yourself, you're gonna celebrate the fact, the mindset of being right, thinking right, and eating right. You know, that's what you want to celebrate. And if you're not, you know, into active, you know, lifestyle, you may want to add it up, you know, as you celebrate yourself in this way with Women's Day. So you're gonna be active, more active. But peradventure you've not been active, peradventure you've not been taking into consideration what you eat, yeah, what you say, yeah, how you work, yeah. You know, you need to put those things into perspective as you celebrate yourself and celebrate other women, because when you think right, eat right, be more active, you know, you're respecting, you're impacting, you're influencing the right decisions of a woman to be celebrated. Yes, so you are not celebrating you in vain today. You're celebrating you because you're taking up a, you know, better milestones, you're taking up better actions, you want to be more active than before, you want to, you know, be more, you know, mentally aware and mentally balanced, you want to be more happy, you know, you don't want to stress yourself, you don't want to overthink and over worry yourself about, you know, things that you're not in control of. Yeah, so that's what you're celebrating today, your ability to start, you know, doing, you know, as I've mentioned, you know, what I've just said, you know, your ability of doing those things that are right, your ability to being, you know, more active, you know, I mean, that is what you're celebrating today. So just give yourself a thumbs up if you're already there. But if you haven't ticked most of them boxes today, as you celebrate yourself today, you're going to start today to be more active. You're going to start today to think more positively. You're going to start today not to say negative things about you. You're gonna start today to start loving yourself. You're gonna start today to say, I'm gonna look better, I'm gonna eat better, I'm gonna think better, I'm gonna do better. Yeah, thank you, everyone out there, and take care of you. Love you. Happy Women's Day, y'all. Bye.